in the middle portion, Sky Shack and Big Dragon. Sky Shack regains the lead and finally close finish.